I want to say that they are safe. They are safe, but now there's no reason for us to worry. But if there's anything else after this, any further developments, I'll make sure to tell make Fiji know. But I'm already assured by the Minister of Government, the assurance of the commander that the troops are safe.